Why did the spider go to the bathroom?
They don't come up the plug hole, they fall in.
Correctly, Correctington.
Fall in and they can't get out.
Poor lambs. Makes sense.
But why do they go there? Are they thirsty?
Well, they're house spiders. So they live in a house.
In the house?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I've got the hang of this show. Yeah.
I still feel there's a trick coming.
They're usually hidden nicely in the wainscoting. Yeah. They can last a long time without food, but one thing they can't do without
is a drink.
Now, just put your own considerations apart.
Are they voyeurs? Do they like watching people in the bar? You'll always find me in the bar. Here they come.
That's why they're called spider. spider. Yeah. As I say, they can do without food and they can do without drink, but they can't do without
washing.
Exercise.
Well, this a kind of exercise.
Spinning.
It's the male spider. Come autumn, has got to get his rocks off.
Really?
And this is where they lose their inhibitions, and that's when you'll see them in bathrooms and so on. And basically, they don't really stand out most. In carpets, you might miss them, but in bathrooms, against the white, and unmistakable.
But what happens if they don't
fall
have
into
sex?
The bath? Well,
they just.
It's a primary imperative amongst a lot of animals.
They have an eight-finger shuffle.
Essentially, when I see these spiders running around at my house in the autumn, they're just really horny.
Yes. They're males looking for a female.
But that makes it worse.
But it's worth thinking about. I become round spiders, I think, because they eat about 2,000 bugs
insects,
a year. Mm. And that's 2,000 less of those in your house.
Yeah.
And just one spider.
Completely. Totally friendly.
Or two, really, because they've got to have sex.
Yes, they have sex.
I pulled a curtain once when I was still in bed. And, you know, the absolute dread thing of seeing that above you. And for the length for it to drop, I was up over my boyfriend and at the end of the room before it dropped on there.
That's impressive.
The quickest
shrieking.
I've ever moved in my life. Oh.
That would be a very good Olympic sport, spider drop. The height of the spider and then the distance you're going to travel, some calculation, degree of difficulty.
Yes. That's a garden spider web, isn't it?
It's one of them.
But in houses, you get cobwebs. In other words, sort of messy, asymmetrical.
It's not a good piece of work.
Film companies have spray cobweb, which is the most glorious thing. I'm sure you've done it in George Ross. You think, that's this magical stuff. You could presumably buy it online, but it's so great for Halloween parties. I recommend it.
Did you just say Jonathan Ross?
Graham Creek.
I like the idea of Alan having had a brief career as Jonathan Ross.
Maybe it's like Doctor Who. Everyone gets a shot at being Jonathan Ross.
You were the sixth Jonathan Ross, weren't you?
Had a long enough
I remember your transformation.
To regenerate.
But spiders, I think, can't see very well. So I think you would have been as much a surprise to the spider. As, do you know what I mean? I think I don't think they drop on you on. They don't think, see you and think,
that's true.
I'll have a go.
He's a Tarbuck! I'm going to get an autograph.
I used to like you.
Liza!
That was brilliant. It was like Jonathan Ross was in the room. It was fantastic. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.